guys, I'm with Dennis here, and this is the Garo tribe of Nagaland. And so Dennis would tell us about the tribe and also about the house. You see, this house is beautiful if you notice, you know. You see the carving and all. I so loved it. So he would tell us something about this now.
Actually, we are Garo from Dimapur. We have around 4 to 5 villages there. Our total population is around 4,000 to 5,000. And let
That's
me tell you,
it? The total population of the tribe is just 4 to 5,000?
Yeah, we have 5 villages there.
Oh my god. Wow. Alright.
Let me tell you something about the house. We call this house Nog Pante. Nog means the hut, and then Pante means a male or a guy. Actually, it's a male's dormitory. Only males were allowed to enter here before. But now even girls can enter.
Okay, yeah.
This means that she will even let the king, she will serve the king.
Okay.
And this one over there, there's one more head behind.
Uh-huh.
This means that she will even let the king walk on her back, but she will let, she will serve the king no matter what.
Okay.
That's why we have many stairs here.
Wow.
And that one over there, we call it Sangkani in our language.
Uh-huh.
There's a river called Samsang in Meghalaya.
Uh-huh.
Once there was a great flood, the flood took the bridge along with it, so people could not cross the river. So what the dragon did, he stood as a bridge and people will walk over him and then cross the river.
Wow.
It is even said that this dragon is a friend of our ancestors.
Okay, carving and everything. And I just so love this. I want to sit here. I want to sit here and relax. Maybe I'll have some sutto here.